My brothers and sisters with blisters, welcome back to the channel. We're here in the South Downs attempting 55 miles from a place called Amberley, which is sort of in the middle of nowhere, all the way to Winchester. Now right beside me I've got a Penfold. Hello. We found him in the woods and he's here for the journey. Yeah. It's not his first rodeo. I know he's a lean, green, walking, hiking machine. Behind the camera is O-Dog Swan Reese. You've seen him all before. My trusty sidekick, my steed, my future lover, my wife, my partner forever. Now, join us on this winter wild camp. Strong in arm, thick in head, ye be Hampshire bred.
Yes! It's a great way to end it.
So we just climbed our first major hill. We're at the top of it now and taking it all in. Little pit stop before a big hill. Really nice place. Cadence Clubhouse.
Cadence is about how you speak, isn't it? That's like your cadence, isn't it?
Like something like that.
Something to do with speaking, isn't it?
Yeah, me neither.
It's like the way that you form words or something. I don't know. I think it's your cadence.
We've all got good cadence.
I think it's also with hills as well. Cadency is the way the hill forms.
Oh, really? You've pulled out of your ass! Yeah! Oh, I fully believed you! Oh, you were very convincing then.
32, 36 seconds.
Wet feet! Oh, fuck. Gross.
Bit of foot maintenance for Matt.
Yeah.
Owen's a walrus because he's got a cold. Come here, mate. Show us your nose. Just come out of the Bluebells, amazing pub. They offered us to stay there tonight, but we declined the offer to go up this place called, what's it called?
Cockney Hill,
yeah, something like that. No, Cocker's Hill.
Cocker's Hill.
There you go.
And we're going to go up there instead, and we're going to find a spot around there, I believe. And that's that. Currently looking to find a spot. We've got a huge hill ahead of us.
Trudging through trees, looking for a spot on the top of a place called Coffin's Hill. We made it up. Now we're looking for the right place to stay.
Yeah, that's a good shot. Right, cut it.
Yeah.